Two Detroit police officers shot in the line of duty were honored at a fundraiser tonight. Officers James Kisselberg and Benjamin Atkinson were both shot on March 15th on Detroit's west side. Today, a fundraiser was held at Tony V's Tavern on Cass to help pay for the ongoing medical treatments for the officers. Atkinson says the support is overwhelming.
Appreciated. Love my job, and this makes it worthwhile that I got so many supports for what happened to me and my partner. But we'll be all right.
Yeah, a lot of support for those guys. 60-year-old Raymond Durham was arrested in connection with that shooting. He's been charged with two counts of assault with intent to murder and two counts of resisting police.